Hello guys, good morning. How are you? I'm on my break right now. I decided to get out from the building instead of me eating in our kitchen because I just want to breathe some fresh air. So this is the back of our building, guys. The dialysis unit is in the back of the building, back from the emergency room. So this is ours in this area, guys. Our parking lot, ta-da! But I'm special. I cannot park in there because I'm big. I'm driving a camper van. So I have a special permission. Oh, here you go, huh? Okay, so that was my friend on break to shoot out from the building. And me, I can, you know, eat in my, in our lunch break room, but I always come out because I want to breathe some fresh air. Because imagine, 12 hours I'll be inside the building. I mean, yeah, it can, but for me, I like to walk outside and see the clouds like this. Whatever, guys, I'm going to say. Okay, so the time is 7:55 in the morning. I started working at 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm assigned in the dialysis unit. So this is the Buber Hospital down here. So I went back to that exit door, our parking lot employees, but I have a special permission. I'm gonna park it here, open space, because I'm big. Imagine I'm gonna park in there, that covered area. I couldn't imagine parking myself there. I'm gonna bump those cars. See? My room is okay, but imagine you're backward, forward. It's gonna be hard. So, this is a beautiful sky, 7:55 in the morning. In my work out here, I just record this, I just document. So that someday, I will remember this. So, I'm assigned here in Pecos, Texas, in Ridge Regional Hospital. And I think that's all for guys. And look at this, there's a small, like, what is that? Small houses or whatever. It looks like an accommodation because this area here is all oil fields. So you can just imagine a lot of people working in the oil fields. And they are always driving in the pickup cars. A pickup truck. Pickup cars. Pickup truck. So it's very interesting. Yeah, it's understandable because, you know, pickup trucks really works best in those, you know, rough roads. Yeah, all right, guys. Thank you for watching. See you again on my next vlog. Bye-bye you.